IRS does have a habit of asking you first to withdraw your money. And of course, there are various types of pension plans, and one of them the IRS is not privy to until up to 5 years of your retirement, which they, in any type of IRS enforcement action, will get a collateral agreement to take that pension plan at a given time.